best way to do it.
Let me get to that one area. Let's shoot again.
All right, Al. Keep going. Keep going.
Are you sure this is over back here?
Yeah, this is where you build shit.
This looks like it's fried.
One-time use. So, last time, we got Dr. Lee to work on, I was about to say Optimus Prime, it's Liberty Prime. And this time, we gotta build him some limbs. Or something to help him move his limbs.
If it wouldn't let me build.
You gotta move around.
Right.
Okay. Oh, see, yeah, there you go.
Fucking glitch. Do I just place these anywhere, then?
Yeah, I guess. That's what I love about the Brotherhood. You don't have to do... You hardly have to do anything, because they have all the materials for you.
Yeah. I'm freaking about this whole little area.
The first time I played Fallout 4, I totally didn't realize that Ingrove didn't have any legs.
That looks cool.
That's Prime. Or really cool. Or half of him, anyway.
Proctor Ingrove.
That's all four actuators. Delivery.
Yeah, I didn't notice that until
nice
you
work.
Said.
Right on schedule. I've completed the restoration of Prime's basic functions, and he's ready to go. In fact, it's getting difficult to explain to the system why it can't move right now.
Well, oh, Dr. Lee's talking
scribes
now.
Get those actuators in place, we'll have his arms and legs installed in no time. Which brings me to your next assignment. It won't be long before Prime can walk and talk, but he's missing one last important element. His nukes. Without them, his offensive systems aren't operating at peak capacity.
What kind of doomsday machine would be complete without nuclear weapons?
Two weapons. His eye laser and his nuke pack.
Oh, cool.
The eye laser can target a hostile from hundreds of yards out and take it down with pinpoint accuracy.
Sweet.
His nukes are modified Mark 28 nuclear bombs. They used to drop things from bombers during the war. Just one of the nukes is equivalent to about three or four Fat Man shells. Basically, whatever it hits isn't getting up again. His eye laser is almost ready to go, but without nukes to load into his pack, he's fighting at less than half his capability.
Yep.
Wow.
Shouldn't be a problem. Just tell me where they are.
I wish I could. Prime's bomb pack is fitted for Mark 28 nuclear bombs, the same type of bombs that were dropped from aircraft during the Great War. The Commonwealth was a major staging area for the military's air force, so we assumed we wouldn't have trouble finding them. But since we arrived, our scouting teams haven't located a single bomb.
That's going to be a problem. Without a fully loaded nuke pack, Prime won't have the firepower to take on the Institute.
I still hate her.
Can I build the nukes like I built the actuators?
I could build you 1,000 nuke pieces right now, but we've got nothing to put inside them. The Mark 28s have a specialized nuclear payload that requires the correct balance of fissile materials in order for them to detonate properly. In other words, I'd love to mix you a cocktail, but I'm all out of liquor. But before you give up hope, there's actually a silver lining here. Proctor Quinlan has located some records regarding...
Ingrove should just give me a call.
...which was used as a nuclear
weapon. I've got the liquor unlocked.
We're fairly certain this included a stockpile of the Mark 28s. The catch is that the installation is located somewhere within the glowing sea.
Not again.
Oh no, not again.
Yep. Stock back up on the anti-radiation gear. Scribe Halen's established a communication frontier of the glowing sea.
God,
I suggest you head out there
scorpions.
First and establish
Death
a signal protocol with her so that the nukes can be airlifted
can
out
the rest
once
of the
located.
Children.
Hopefully, by the time you've returned, we'll be ready to wake
up. My favorite thing is killing children.
Good luck, Knight.
Oh, what are their names for again? Whoa. That was a weird glitch. Where the fuck am I supposed to go now?
Look at your quests.
So mutant. Drop me off directly by a mutant area. Sweet.
Too bad you don't have the intelligence to actually use them.
What?
Well, hub flowers are normally ingredients for drugs. And to make drugs, you need the chemist perk. Which you get at intelligence 7?
Damn.
Or 6?
I'm sure I'll get it eventually, if I like a shit ton.
I mean, normally when I play through the game, my character winds up being level like 60, 65 at the end of the, at the end, not including the DLC.
It's not that bad. What is the max level you're going to need Fallout for?
There isn't one.
Damn, so you can just keep on going.
Basically, you keep going until you get all the, until you get all the perks.
Just flow and see?
Well, you're not, you're going to, like, an outpost, so, right? So, it'll probably be right at the edge. Just keep your eyes out for rat scorpions.
Yeah, I know. I'm, like, washing my surrounding
feet. Jeez, everything wants to kill you.
Why is it so bright?
What was that?
Hello!
Hello!
Target down.
Hey!
Come back. You don't have all the equipment you need, Knight.
Why did they fire on dog meat?
Right? Scribe Halo. I was like, okay, but those rat scorpion came after me. It's only shit.
I just stumbled into the Cambridge police station.
Thanks, Halen.
Thanks, Halen.
I assume the place is still in one piece.
We're doing the best that we can. We've had the occasional synth attack. But so far, we've been able to keep them from overrunning us. Thanks to the reinforcements and the air support,
so
I'd say that site was secure.
It looks like rain, but it's not raining.
That's not surprising. After all, it's in good hands.
I appreciate that. Anyway, I know we don't have time for small talk, so I'll get right to it. I've had the men set up the equipment we'll need to
fun fact with both of our neighbors, we both have
extremely loud neighbors
that drop things
24/7.
We've rigged
up this distress pulsar to emit a unique tone that will be listening.
Yeah.
When you find the bombs, plant
so
the
you
pulsar,
guys banging
we'll
in the background,
handle the rest.
That's what it is.
After that, you should probably head back to Proctor Ingram and bring her your report.
Ooh, what's this door?
Apparently it sends out a sick... You know...
Survive, you mean.
Don't worry, I've taken care of
if
everything. Look, I know you've been through the glowing sea before, but... Remember to keep
you're
an eye on your Geiger
you
counter.
More
if you don't,
scorpions.
The radiation will cook you from the inside out. Good luck, Knight.
Hey, grab those, get whatever's in those cases.
Thanks for the nice little tip. Sweet.
Because all ammo is like free money.
Right?
We don't take prisoners. I'll be listening for your signal. Watch your back out there.
Slightly terrified.
Oh, so your thing is to go out.
Shit, it was raining.
So your thing is to go out there and then place that distress signal so that they know where the stockpile is.
Oh.
Once they know where the stockpile is, they're gonna send in vertebrates to come and collect the ship.
Cool. Ooh. I kinda wanna go wandering over there and see if that works really quick.
For as unreligious as you and I are, you have a
have
a preoccupation with beautiful churches.
I really like the designs and everything, like really old gothic looking churches. Like Sistine Chapel, for instance, it's really fucking pretty. There's just like certain aggregate culture and everything that I just like love. I'm not really religious, but I do like beautiful churches. Ah, fuck!
And
hi!
Crash
your party!
Good thing you're wearing your power armor. Holy crap. You would've... Holy shit. Holy crap!
Shit,
you better take some... Take a cycle or something. See? One hit.
Stay the fuck still. Stabby. Oh shit. I'm just gonna let the rat scorpion take care of it.
I didn't know that the rat scorpions and the ghouls were playing. I thought they would have all gone for you. Damn, you're one-shotting these guys. Shit.
Well, let's just see who they took. Please tell me that rat scorpion's not in here anymore, though.
It was totally worth it to use those drugs.
Ooh, church safe key.
You didn't, you grit? Wow. Only you. Well, now we know that there's a safe key, that there's a safe around here. Also, take the technical documents.
Fuck you, tier 5E doggy. How'd you get outside already?
Well, obviously, he went through the window.
This one?
Yeah, because that one guy will give you money for it, remember?
Wait, is this a safe key?
Yeah. And, of course, nothing really useful. Except money and shells.
Ooh, sunny staircase. My favorites. I've actually been on, like, so many of these, and they're the coolest things ever. Whoa. Well, good thing I'm in power armor, so that I can actually jump off of this. Try now! That was a fun little adventure. If it was a legendary, then that was a...
See? You can do it.
Oh, I poisoned it!
See, but they're hardly even doing any damage to you.
They still fucking suck.
They can't penetrate your armor.
True. What was this?
Well, this was some kind of building, but that looks like a... This looks like a gas station. Oh, there's ghouls in here.
Yay.
You say that now, but...
They're fun to kill. Oh, you're dead. Let's bash his head. Hello! Dog meat. We're gonna wake them all up and kill us all.
That's really valuable. The military grade duct tape.
Why is this much fun?
Fun for you. Painful for me.
I thought you said that there was ghouls in here.
There are ghouls in here. What are you looting right... See? I'm not a liar. I'm not a liar.
Mm-hmm. Holy shit! I knocked you!
Bitch ass.
I was just gonna take whiskey.
I'm really kind of amazed that you're not taking radiation right now.
I'll be quick.
No, but you're not. You're not. It's like, why? There's so much radiation outside.
Yeah, that is
kind of crazy. And that's weird to me. Ooh, you can make a lot of that.
Mm-hmm. We're hunting like a shit ton. We haven't been around a cooking station for a while. Switch!
Yeah, the omelets are amazing.
Picking up taking out rad scorpions a little bit, actually. That'll be helpful.
There, now you've got plenty of health.
Free.
Good health. Nothing, none of that radiated crap.
That'll help. Alright, back my power armor.
I wish there was dog power armor.
Oh my god, that'd be the cutest. Dog meat punches like little power armor.
I wish there was, but. And I also wish that there was actually...
Or like one of those helms or whatever.
And I wish there was actual, like, armor that would affect his damage resistance. Because you can give him dog armor.
Really?
But it says that... But it says zero. Like, zero damage resistance.
Huh.
Which, I don't know if that's just because, like, you can't wear it. Or if it actually doesn't give dog meat any damage resistance. But there is dog armor.
Where do you usually find it?
On Raider Dogs. There's plenty of things to see along the way.
The quest isn't going anywhere, though.
You're right, it's not.
Hello.
Oh, that rat scorpion already hit damage on it.
Still.
Hey, there's something over there. You see that marker?
Yeah, that's where it's supposed to go.
No, that other marker. That thing.
What?
That rock thing? It looks like a big rock. On your compass?
Yeah, I see it. The mountain thing?
Yeah. When you see those kind of images, that means that there's something over there. Probably mole rats.
Ooh, brain fungus.
Also more ingredients for drugs.
This looks interesting.
Brain fungus always kind of weirds me out.
It's so cool. What the fuck? Whoa.
There's another set of power armor here. Oh, but it's Raider. Take the fusion core at least. It looks like you can keep going. Ooh, glowing fungus.
Where?
Ah, speed. Ah. Is that it? That was the whole cave?
Guess so. This place is so giant. Whoa, what the fuck are
mole rats.
Alright, low mole rats. Ah.
Not the glowing ones. Take their meat.
Ugh, how far is this place? Ooh, my rat's working. Fuck.
Behind you.
Yeah. Oh shit, that's one. Fourth here, too. You're saying? Ah.
Well, they usually pop up behind you.
Oh, that's how I got it.
Shit.
Oh. I knew there was one
Ooh, nice. Dropped an egg. The eggs are always more valuable.
Got it. like literally smash that one to death.
Sentinel sites.
Looks like one of those ancient,
You mean a pyramid?
Yeah. Tone pyramid.
Looks like one of those ancient,
We're both half asleep today. You do is just jump
all the way down. And congrats.
I'm gonna watch you die now.
Yeah, you know, I could've, like, took the long way down, but fuck it.
You're in power armor.
I'm not about waiting. I'm about excitement and action.
Kinda fucked up the leg, though. We always fix the power armor and then destroy it.
Actually, yeah. Ran away and... Oh, enemies? Surprise! Don't touch the dog.
Right?
Don't touch the dog.
Pretty much whoever messes with dog in this game is
good. Oh. That's a
lot of hurt. Damn, look at dog meat now.
All you see is just a fucking face. Double ouch.
Bitch. Oh.
It's dead.
They also have trash on them.
Right.
I'll take a fuse.
Well, ghouls pretty much just wander wasteland areas or wherever. So they're probably just picking up whatever they find. Which is weird.
Ooh, beds. If you need a
box in first aid. 86 bobby pins.
Gonna start selling some of these for caps.
Yes.
Ooh.
That's useful for the oil and the Rad X. Fuck it, take everything. Nice.
Check
Wait,
the
I'll take the gas canister.
Soap.
Nope.
Take the soap! Light hacks.
Fine.
Take the soap.
See, we're finding these things. These bomb things, but we gotta find... We've just seen like one or two of them. We gotta find the big stash.
I don't know if that works.
Don't touch the dog.
Ooh, where does this go? It's an annoying thing with them. You never know if they're dead or if they're just like laying there.
I think I was supposed to talk to him, but oh well.
Great.
right on time.
Nice.
Nice. Aluminum.
Those robots.
Fuck your shit. Stay down. Don't touch my dog. Ah, no.
Yeah, I was about to say.
Dog meat.
Way too much up.
Dog meat holds some of my shit.
Bro, you're good.
You sure?
Yes. You know what? All of the junk and dog meats. Jeez.
I'm fine here.
It's more for, like, just him carrying dog stuff. Damn, so that's where all of them are.
Yep.
That's a lot of them.
Like that Brotherhood Henry guy? I think he wants to use this place to, like, destroy humanity or something. I think. And you have to speech check him, like, not to do it, something like that. But straight up murder works the same.
Dog meat.
Works the same way, right? Science, he's children of Adam, and children of Adam are either.
The glowing one.
I think that glowing one, the physics is real.
Okay, I'm done.
I hate those things.
Excuse me, Proctor Ingram.
Looks like the Mark 28s are gonna do the trick. That was a good find. I'll work with your team to ensure that Prime's bombs remain stable after they're loaded into his pack. It won't be too much of a problem.
Well, Dr. Lee, I have to admit, we couldn't have done this without you.
It's a little early to begin celebrating, Proctor Ingram. We haven't fully thrown the switch on Liberty Prime.
Looks like the Mark 28s are gonna do the trick.
Good job, you skipped the.
I'll work with your team to ensure that Prime's bombs remain.
I went backwards because I wanted to see them both talking. Too much of a
problem. Well, Dr. Lee, I have to admit, we couldn't have done this without you.
It's a little early to begin celebrating, Proctor Ingram. We haven't fully thrown the switch on Liberty Prime. I'm just hoping all the work.
Cool, he looks good.
System stable.
Wow. Just looked really cool.
Looks like a new machine.
I have full confidence.
I kind of want Liberty Prime to just, like, go crazy as soon as he's activated.
I think it's time for you to perform the.
And, like, start throwing lasers and rockets all over the place. Destroy! Destroy! Destroy!
Maybe if it was a different area.
It would be better if a trained technician performed that task.
That's right, I forgot you want to do the Brotherhood ending.
Yeah.
Like sometimes I just do Liberty Prime, just, like, do all of this stuff just for the experience and not actually go through with the Brotherhood. But the Brotherhood does have... You gotta press the switch.
Oh. Where is it even? Here?
the big red button.
Usually
Liberty Prime, back online.
He looks better than before, too.
He sounds like Optimus. I'm so dumb.
Diagnostic command. Accepted.
Give him a moment. He needs to adjust to his new configuration.
Voice. He's got the rotating fists.
Audio functionality test. Initialized. Designation. Liberty Prime. Mark 2. Mission. The liberation of Anchorage, Alaska.
Alaska.
Primary targets. Any and all red Chinese invaders.
Let me run a system analysis of the battle readiness check.
Liberty Prime. Full system analysis. All systems nominal. Weapons hot. Warning. Nuclear weapon payload depleted. Reload required. Warning. Power core offline. Running on external power only. Core restart recommended. Ability to repel red Chinese invaders compromised.
Green lights across the board here. It's looking good where I'm sitting.
So Liberty Prime's deal is that he was created by the U.S.
Wasn't sure we'd be able to pull it off, but Liberty Prime's looking pretty good.
Before the war, and you know, to stop the Chinese from invading Alaska. But what the Brotherhood does?
I don't see how the Institute even stands a chance.
They just change, like, what Liberty Prime thinks are Chinese invaders.
Came up with this little beauty myself.
Basically.
I think it'll add a bit more punch to your power arm.
Medic pump? That's not bad. Considering you don't have the science to upgrade your own power armor.
Yeah.
I suppose.
Well, that's gratitude for you. Anyway, that's enough of that.
It'll do.
Elder Maxon said he needed to speak to you as soon as you were done here. And thank you, Knight. Without you, none of this would have been possible.
Aww.
No.
You're appreciated.
Yay!
Somebody actually appreciates you.
Senpai noticed me!
Oh, wow.
Senpai!
If Ingram's your senpai, you've got...
No, Pikes is my senpai.
You've got some problems.
Pikes is definitely a senpai. They're the douchebag.
Is there anything you wish to tell me, Knight?
The fuck?
I'm not sure I like how you're asking me that.
And I don't appreciate being betrayed by my own soldiers.
You're huge!
Complete the decryption of the data which is from the Institute. A portion of his findings included a list of synths that went missing or escaped from their underground facility. After careful analysis of the information, we've discovered something unprecedented. Paladin Dance is a perfect match for one of the scents on that list.
Oh. That's impossible.
I'm afraid not. The evidence is quite damning. The data you brought back included a record of each subject's DNA. We keep the same information on file for all of our soldiers. Paladin Dance's DNA is a perfect match for a synth they called M797. To make matters worse, he's gone AWOL. Disappeared without a trace. His sudden absence simply reinforces our conclusion that M797 and Paladin Dance are one and the same. I'm finding it difficult to believe that he never confided in you and then swore you to secrecy.
Have some nerve accusing me of lying.
How dare you speak to me in that tone of voice? I'm growing tired of your lies. Tell me everything you know before it's too late.
After everything I've achieved, why would I jeopardize my position here?
Because you never expected this information to see the light
really?
Of day. Now tell me the truth before I have you thrown over the side of the Prickwood.
Try it.
What?
No, I was talking.
Oh.
He wants to try and throw you overboard?
Ever occurred to you that Dance might not be aware of his own identity.
No, it had not. However, even if that were true, Dance still represents a clear and present danger to us all. Your sincerity in this matter has been rather surprising. Apparently, I've misjudged you, which means I've decided to take you at your word. However, that doesn't absolve you of your duty. Dance is a synth. He represents everything we hate.
Fuck you,
a monstrosity of technology. Our mission in the Commonwealth
like,
is clear.
Dance is a synth?
The Institute and its creations need to be destroyed in order to preserve
He's
our
a synth.
Future. Which leaves me facing the most...
He doesn't know it, though.
Damn.
I'm ordering you to hunt down Dance and execute...
Double damn. But I... kinda laid a bit of ass I hate synths. Fuck.
Why do you hate synths? I mean, I hate synths.
I hate synths.
But... I have a feeling I don't, you know, I kind of have a feeling like I influenced your decision against synths because I always kill them.
No, they're kind of annoying for me too.
Oh no. Well, I mean, you've met Dance, right? Like that's the whole dynamic here that like you don't know if synths have real feelings or not, and you kind of have to make a decision. If you think that synths are worth saving, or if you think that they're, like, just machines.
Mm-hmm.
And, like, me personally, I found, like, some synths are worth saving, like Lori and Dance and some others, but for, like, others, I just kill them.
Yeah. I think I'm pretty much the same. I don't know. Dance is a cool guy, so...
Dance deserves a chance to explain himself.
You will do it. This is not up for judgment or debate. I'm giving you a direct order, Knight, and I expect you to follow it without question. Listen, I'm not blind to the fact that Dance was your mentor, and this isn't an easy burden.
Choice to kill him, or do
but
you
if
have
we're
the choice
to remain strong, we can't
it.
Afford to make exceptions.
Huh?
Even when it means
so like a choice where I can just ignore him and not kill him?
If you want to proceed with the Brotherhood, you have to make a decision.
There's a promotion for you riding on the results of these orders. So don't disappoint me. You're dismissed.
The only way that you can save Dance and still be part of the Brotherhood is to pass speech checks with both Dance and Maxon, like later.
What do you know about the situation?
While I was decrypting all of the data you acquired from within the Institute, I came across a list. It appears that the Institute keeps exemplary records where their synths are concerned, including logging those that were reported missing. As I was perusing this list, I came across an image of Dance under the heading M797. A quick DNA comparison with our own records told the rest of the tale. I'm certain this comes as quite a shock to you, Knight. I'm sorry.
I don't need apologies. I need to know where he is.
Yes, you're quite right. I've been poring over Dance's duty reports, and unfortunately, I haven't found any concrete information. As you're well aware, Dance had intimate knowledge of the Commonwealth, and I'm afraid he could be seeking refuge anywhere. I think our best approach would be to identify every location he's ever visited and eliminate them as possibilities one by one. You may want to get comfortable. This could take quite a bit of...
What the hell is this crap about Dance being a synth?
I assume your outburst was a reference to some doubt regarding Dance's identity. I can assure you that my findings are quite accurate, Scribe.
So he sets Dance up, and then you knock him down. Is that it?
How did you hear about it?
There are no secrets in the Brotherhood. Maxon's made it clear that we're to locate Paladin Dance, and if we find him, report his location to you. That can only mean you've been sent to hunt him down.
I don't want to kill him.
I don't have time to discuss it right now, Halen.
Why? In too much of a rush to pull the trigger? I can't believe that after everything Paladin Dance did for you, you're just gonna
turn your back on him like this. Fucking kill
There's
him.
Obviously been a mistake, and we need to get to the bottom.
You can do something about it. Like, later on the side, I think you can talk to her.
Show her the respect that she's due. So help me, I'll have you brought up on charges. Now, unless you're here with information that can assist us, I suggest you return to the police station immediately.
Of course. My apologies, Proctor. I believe I have some information that's relevant to the search.
Very well, then. Would you care to enlighten us? Or do we have to wait until you decide to grace us with your knowledge?
Knight, if you'd accompany me to the flight deck, I'd like to show you the information I've got.
Oh, okay, this is what you're talking about.
I've stored the data on my Vertibird gunship's computer.
At this point, I'll take all the help I can get.
Very good, ma'am.
Proceed, Knight. I'll continue doing my research here.
See, like, you have no option in this dialogue but to continue with the front. Like, because you're in front of Proctor Quinlan.
Yeah.
I think your character understands that you have to do things, like, in this way. But when you're in private, like right now, or in a little bit, you can say, that's when you get the options to tell her, like, oh, I don't want to kill Dance.
Mm-hmm.
Like, can you help me? And she takes you all the way down to the bottom where nobody can hear you guys.
Jeez. I didn't know that I went this far down.
Because while Dance isn't particularly my favorite, I don't think he should die either.
Yeah. Look, I'm not really a fan of The Sims either.
You actually.
Yeah.
It is Dance.
Exactly.
Really? They're really, really shitty.
Like, I would kill... I would kill Deacon many, many times over before I kill Dance.
I haven't decided yet.
Well, before you do, I need you to listen to what I have to say. I've known Paladin Dance ever since. He trained me, showed me the ropes, and when I screwed up, he taught me to dust myself off and move on. He's earned my admiration, my respect. And my friendship. I don't care what Quinlan's report says. I don't care if he's a machine or not. He still Dance.
That's a bold statement.
It's more than just a statement. It's a plea. Dance is the most selfless person I've ever met. I've watched him risk his own life based on nothing more than principle alone. That's why I'm asking you. Not just as a member of the Brotherhood, but as a human being. Give him a chance. Let him tell his side of the story. If you're not convinced by what he says, or somehow he's become truly lost to us, then you do what you have to do.
Dan.
All right, I'll hear him out.
That's all that I ask. I'll just have to trust that when the time comes, you'll do the right thing. Before the Pribwin showed up, Dance had me identify a fallback point if we ever lost the police station. It was Listening Post Bravo, an old pre-war U.S. military outpost on the northern frontier of the Commonwealth. It's isolated, and we're the only ones that knew about it. So, there's a good chance that's where he's headed. Just be careful. There's no telling what state of mind he's in right now, or if he trusts any of us at all.
Unless we get super lucky and you pass the speech check with Dance and Maxon on the first try.
Hopefully.
Which is really unlikely, but maybe you should put on that sexy sleepwear and put on the charm. Maxon, you're so buff. Oh
yeah,
my god.
Not with a guy.
Not even for Dance?
No.
It's just words.
No.
You don't have to mean them. Fuck you, dogs.
Where did all these guys even come from?
That's weird. They're just floating in the air.
That's hilarious.
Fuck it, you take it, right?
That's hilarious! What the fuck?
There you go.
Chill.
I can't, I have no chill. I'm a savage.
Just for that reason, I'm gonna go a totally opposite way. Deep breath.
Deep breaths.
Get your little lady pants on. You good?
I'll untangle my panties. My panties were in a bunch, let me... Let me rearrange
them. Don't get your panties in a bunch.
I'll rearrange my panties, don't worry. You're almost dead. You're almost dead, Nicole! Oh, shit!
All we hear outside is just, like, shooting.
No, you were going the right way before. No, other way. Yeah. Nice. Yeah. Oh, fusion core.
Anything else in here?
Nope.
You should have a plan before you go after the turrets. Like, regular turrets? Fine, whatever. Do whatever you want. But laser turrets? You're gonna die. Called it. I called it.
Beautiful death, though.
That was an awful death. You should be ashamed of yourself.
Really?
Really, really.
Button!
Benjamin
Darkness.
Button.
Darkness.
Pure darkness.
Face dog
meat. Identified in hostile target.
What?
Identified.
Fuck you.
Oh, thank God that's just a regular turret. Damn, I was about to, oh shit. I was about to say that Protectron's armored as fuck.
What's that?
If you just, like, knock it off the wall. It's dead. I'm pretty sure it's dead.
I don't trust it.
Excuse me.
I'm not surprised Maxon sent you.
She's so drunk. I love how your dialogue changes. Like when after you've drinking alcohol.
Excuse me.
I wish you had told me the truth.
Jeez, calm down, Owen.
If I'd known what I was, until Quinlan got that list decoded, I thought since would be end. I never expected to hear that I was one of them. If it wasn't for Halen, we wouldn't even be having this conversation. So, what are your orders? Does Maxon even want me alive?
No.
No, but I'm hoping there's a way out.
Don't be ridiculous. Look, I'm not blind to the fact that this must be difficult for you. I wish Maxon had sent someone else.
Don't mind Taker, she's just hungry.
I'm a synth, which means I need
to destroy. As we all are.
It's not my stomach.
If you disobey your orders, you're not
close. Oh, sorry, it's your throat, sorry.
Steal what? Everything it
stands for. It's your throat, you have a sore throat.
Machines were never meant to make their own decisions. They need to be controlled.
You're getting Hollands for your throat.
What brought the entire world to its knees, and humanity to the brink of extinction.
It's a medical emergency. The viewers understand.
Fucking sore throats.
You're human, Dance. You're human to me.
Human emotion.
I appreciate what you're trying to do, but I've made my decision. I'm ready to accept the consequences of my true identity. Maxon's ordered you.
It's okay. We'll save him.
And I'll be damned if I'm going to stand in your way.
Refuse to execute Dance.
I won't do it, Dance.
I can't believe you risked
your life. I won't do it. You can't make me.
Why would you do that for me?
That is so fucking shitty that Maxon said that, though.
You need to face this, Dance. Dying is the coward's
way. I never really liked Maxon.
You're right. How could
yes.
I blind? I can't
found it
from what I am.
Yeah.
To find peace, I need to face the fact that I'm my own worst enemy and live with the consequences.
Definitely say that with the
Maxon. I can consider my next move.
I've got your back.
Whatever you decide to do, I've got your back.
Thank you, my friend. But I have my own path to follow.
Why should you put my character in a suit again?
For me to leave the
because wearing the suit raises your charisma.
Sooner I put this behind me.
Interesting.
Take my holotags. Use them to prove that your mission was a success, or Maxim will just send someone else to hunt me down. Now, come
Ooh,
on.
You're smart.
Let's get
that. I wish it was that simple.
Right?
Dance loved that. You're still human in my eyes, Dance. You're still human. I don't care what the Institute reports say.
You just teleported into that alley.
God damn it. Now I have to kill him. Just kidding.
I will kill you.
I know. Soultaker will kill me if I kill Dance.
If you want to keep your soul, then yeah, no.
I only have like quarter soul left, thanks to you.
Sorry.
Thanks to you in September.
I'm a creepy wow, person sometimes.
Yeah, I know. You're definitely something else.
One of a kind.
Yep, no, it's still 8. But now I'm drunk.
How dare
you betray the brother?
Hey, Maxim!
It's mine.
I'll deal with you in a moment. Knight, why has this thing not been destroyed?
You're wrong.
He's still alive because you're wrong about him.
Him? Dance isn't a man. It's a machine. An automaton created by the Institute. It wasn't born from the womb of a loving mother. It was grown within the cold confines of a laboratory. Flesh is flesh. Machine is machine. The two were never meant to intertwine. By attempting to play God, the Institute has taken the sanctity of human life and corrupted it beyond measure.
After all I've done for the Brotherhood, all the blood I've spilled in our name, how can you say that?
You're the physical embodiment of what we hate most. Technology that's gone too far. Look around you, Dance. Look at the scorched earth and the bones that litter the wasteland. Millions, perhaps even billions, died because science outcased man's restraint.
He might be a synth,
they
called
it a new
really
frontier and pushed
anything.
Me on
no.
completely disregarding the repercussions. Can't you see the same thing is happening again? You're a single bomb in an arsenal of thousands, preparing to lay waste to what's left of mankind.
Dance shares the same beliefs as the Brotherhood.
Don't be so naive. How can you trust the word of a machine that thinks it's alive? A machine that's had its mind erased, its thoughts programmed, its very soul manufactured. Those ethics that it's striving to champion aren't even its own. They were artificially inserted in an attempt to have it blend into society.
It's true. I was built within the confines of a laboratory. And some of my memories aren't my own. But when I saw my brothers dying at my feet, I felt sorrow. When I defeated an enemy of the Brotherhood, I felt pride. And when I heard your speech about saving the Commonwealth, I felt hope. Don't you understand? I thought I was human, Arthur. From the moment I was taken in by the Brotherhood, I've done absolutely nothing to betray your trust, and I never will.
It's too late for that now. The Institute has foolishly chosen to grant you life. You simply should not exist. I don't intend to debate this any longer. My orders stand.
It's all right. We did our best. You convinced me that I was wrong to be ashamed of my true identity, and I thank you for it. Whatever you decide, know that I'm going to my grave with no anger and no regrets.
Touching. Either you execute Dance, or I will, Knight. Choice is yours.
See, the thing is, I get both sides. Like, I get that he can't fully trust since, because the Brotherhood has this idea of, and of course, like, the alcohol wears off, right, when I'm about to have a speech check.
Yeah, you might want to be careful of that.
But I get both sides. I do.
I don't appreciate being ignored, Knight.
After all the sacrifices I've made, and all the battles I've fought for the Brotherhood, you need to listen to me. You owe me that much.
Very well. I'm listening.
Like, I get both sides. But it's really difficult because when you're part of a militarized organization, you have to follow certain dogmatic principles. And this goes against everything that Maxon's ever been taught. And realize that Maxon is the youngest elder, like, ever. Like, the youngest elder of, like, a brotherhood, or, like, of a brotherhood sect, like, ever. So he's trying to do his best for, like, the people he's in charge of, the people who...
Well, there are really strict rules, too.
Now.
And, like, people depend on him. And for him to come down here himself to verify whether or not you've done your job means that this means a lot to the Brotherhood.
Mm-hmm.
But, let's try it.
If I earned any of your trust or respect while I've served with the Brotherhood, then I'd gladly trade it to keep Dance alive.
This machine isn't worth sacrificing the goodwill
and of course
the
not.
He's your enemy.
Whether he's human or not, Dance saved the lives of countless Brotherhood soldiers. Now it's time you saved his.
Dance was merely following the rules set up in its programming. To mimic a Brotherhood soldier. A real soldier's bravery comes from within. From his heart. And his soul.
More alcohol. More alcohol is always the answer.
If Dance dies, then you lose me as well. I can't stay in good conscience if his life means that little to you.
Yes! Oh, yes!
For the sake of a machine?
Oh!
It appears we've arrived at an impasse. Allowing Dance to live undermines everything the Brotherhood stands for. Yet you insist that he remains alive, which leaves me with only a single alternative. Dance, as far as I'm concerned, you're dead. You were pursued and slain by this Brotherhood Knight. And your remains were incinerated. From this day forward, you are forbidden to set foot on the Prinwin or speak to anyone from the Brotherhood of Steel. Should you choose to ignore me, know you'll be fired upon immediately. Do we understand each other?
I do. Thank you for believing in me, Arthur.
Don't mistake my mercy for acceptance.
The only reason you're still alive is because of her.
I'm returning to the Prydwen Knight. Take some time. Say your goodbyes. And then I expect to see you there. We still have the Institute to deal with.
And?
Thank God you're an all-around character, because... Man, this took me forever to pass when I was a low-charisma character. Like, even with, like, a suit and alcohol, it took me, like... It probably took me 20 tries to get this right.
Wow.
Because my charisma was, like... My charisma was, like, one. And then with,
seriously take one of those chopper things.
And then with... Yeah, he did. See, there it goes.
Damn.
Bye, Dance. Fuck off. I mean... Maxon. Whoops, sorry. Hey, I'm here to support Soul Taker, not Dance or anyone in particular. Here you go.
Thanks. Now, Doggy. What did you find,
Doggy? Doggy! Well, we did it!
Me.
It took us a lot of guts to stand up to Maxon like that.
Your character is so drunk right now.
Friends take care of each other, no matter what.
That they do. Which is why I've decided to stay here. I didn't plan on spending the rest of my days at this old listening post. But it will have to do. Besides, you're still gonna need my help. And I'll be damned if I'm gonna let you wander the Commonwealth alone. Now, you better get back to the Prydwen. In the meantime, I'll start making this bunker more livable. If you ever need me, I'll be right here.
What about Halen?
I don't think Maxon knew she was involved, so she'll be safe. I'll contact her and let her know what happened here. It's the least I could do.
Are you gonna have a problem killing synths?
I might physically be a synth, but my heart and mind belong to the Brotherhood. The Institute is still a tremendous threat to the Commonwealth. They possess technologies that need to be confiscated or destroyed. I promise you, I won't hesitate to pull the trigger.
I cut the hall in half now. It tastes bad.
Huh?
Yeah, but the hall in half now tastes really bad.
Goodbye, Dance.
Farewell. I hope the next time we meet, it will be under happier circumstances.
I'm pretty sure you can still take him with you as a companion. But that's basically, like, his whole story arc.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, dog, me, you really went into that room.
Okay, buddy.
Oh my god, I still can't believe we did that. That was so nice.
Still gonna hate Maxson.
Like, Maxson definitely has his flaws, but I do respect him.
Mm-hmm.
He actually reminds me of one of my best friends.
I think I already stole all this.
Oh, yeah, you definitely took all the alcohol. That's why we have so many vodka.
Before we continue, I want to make one thing clear. This conversation will be the last time we speak about Dance. As far as the Brotherhood of Steel is concerned, he's dead. Do you understand?
Absolutely.
Understood.
Good. Of course.
Oh shit, that's still back in the
important
position.
What?
I'm certain.
Back where Dance was.
His quarters and all his possessions.
I went out of it before I talked to Maxson.
Oh, the body armor.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Congratulations, Paladin.
Damn it. Well, I'll go back really quick. Unless he gives me power armor.
I'm certain you can find Proctor Ingram's section of the ship. Wear it with pride. Just be aware that a Brotherhood Paladin is expected to be a symbol of integrity.
You were just promoted.
What do you mean?
I trust you won't
disappoint. You're a Paladin now.
Oh, sweet.
Or disappoint me. In any event, we still have the
institute
to contend with, and a lot of work to do before we can begin our final assault. While the finishing touches are being put on the Liberty Prime, Captain Kells has identified a potential threat to our operations. Report to him immediately for your next assignment. Ad Victoria, Paladin.
Cool.
See, you're a Paladin now. What is your... Yeah, I knew it was like 5 or 6 or something around there.
What should I do, though?
If you want to level up your charisma by itself, you just have to go all the way up to the top and click, yeah, charisma. Now what... What's the perk that you can unlock now? Go down to 6. Local leader. Oh, awesome. You can do, if you wanted to, within the next few levels, you can actually set up, territories.
Night person. Oh my god, definitely want that one too.
That's what? What's that?
Under?
Perception. You're definitely a night person.
It's funny.
Now that the unfortunate matter regarding Dance has been settled, we can return to our primary mission.
I'm ready. Now, yes.
We think of language.
We need to assess the railroad. They're a small but capable group that uses subterfuge and guerrilla tactics to harass their enemies. Our tactical analysis says they could possibly hamper or harm our operations, which is a risk I'm not willing to take. If we strike them now, we should be able to maximize the amount of damage we do to their organization.
Let's get to it.
Your enthusiasm is appreciated, Paladin. Destroying the railroad hinges on completely eliminating their leadership. Otherwise, they'll simply regroup somewhere else. To that end, here's a list of the 5 targets we believe would cause a catastrophic failure in their chain of command.
Consider it done.
Thank you, Paladin. Now, before you depart, Proctor Ingram has additional orders for you to complete.
Our sources tell
really?
The railroad has some sort of experimental or prototype robot in their headquarters. They're calling it the Predictive Analytic Machine, or PAM for short. Cute, huh? They use the robot for complex strategic calculations that are much more efficient than anything we can generate here. If you could use this holotape to decrypt the security on Pam's terminal, it will force the unit to return to the Pridwin. I'm certain we could put Pam's computing power to good use. Otherwise, destroy it.
wouldn't want it to fall into the Institute's hands.
Anything useful you can tell me about Pam?
We have very little information on it. Its primary function is supposed to be using mathematical calculations in order to predict future events. I have no idea how successful it was, but if the Railroad's been using Pam for this long, it's got to be providing them with some sort of benefit. I'm sure Proctor Quinlan would be pleased to have it in his possession.
I think that should be sufficient information to assist you on the mission, Paladin. When you're ready, proceed to the Old North Church and link up with our assault team. They'll provide demolition support and all the firepower.
That's where the railroad is. Down.
Add Victoria.
Wait, so I'm destroying the railroad?
That's what you have to do.
Bring it back here.
If you want to do the Brotherhood ending.
I should probably get my power over back first.
Yeah.
Fuck, where the hell was that place even? Can you find it really quick?
Yeah. For a sec. Oh. Here's your power armor, by the way.
Sweet. You know what? I mean, as much as I love some of the people in the railroad, I might as well.
Okay. Well, that's all the time we have for today. We will call this an episode.
So you guys don't have to bear anymore at this loading screen. More loading screens, that is.
And next time, we will murder the railroad, apparently, according to Soulsaker, because this is their her playthrough. So, goodbye for now.
Adios, guys.